The subtle flavors of my life have become bitter seeds.